Whisper Gaming ASMR. And today, I'm going to be playing a game that's been highly requested. Sorry, I was adjusting the mic there. It's Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. I just got everything set up to play. And told me I have to play through the prologue before I'm able to play online, so that's what I'm doing now. I just started. This seems to be a pretty intense way to start the video, but let's go. I have no idea what I'm doing, so I apologize. I'm also playing with an Xbox controller, in case you're wondering for some reason. Supposed to be able to move. Detonate, okay. Sorry, a lot going on there. Really throw you right into it. Switch between characters in this. I forgot there's like three characters. Well, oh, there's my first kill in this game. I forgot, what do you have? Michael, Franklin, and I can't remember the name of this guy that I'm playing. But I'm pretty sure he's like the craziest one of the three. Already. Platform that was for. question, that was probably the most Grand Theft Auto I ever played. I think probably because I was a kid and it was like almost forbidden. Like my parents wouldn't buy it for me, but my friend's parents clearly didn't care. So it was like kind of forbidden. I think that added a lot of appeal to it. Plus when you're like, I don't even know, 7, 8, however old we were, being able to like steal cars and kill people has a lot more appeal to it than when you're like an adult, or at least for me. Now that I think of it, I haven't really been playing too many super violent games lately. How do I reload my gun? I don't even know how to reload in this game. Okay, that's how I put my gun away. I mean, I've played violent games, but usually it's like violence against animals or something. I mean, animals or aliens and stuff like that. Usually not just like murdering cops out in the middle of nowhere. Like, where the hell are we right now? This looks like a scene out of, like, Fargo. North Yankton. These police really suck. Like, that guy is in the yellow on my side is just standing up in the middle of nowhere, not even getting hit. It's pretty cool to murder them before they even get out of the car. It's dark though, with them like their head just hitting the horn. Okay, am I the driver? Jesus. That's not ideal. How do these people have access to a helicopter? Let's see how good of a driver I am in Grand Theft Auto. My memory, I'm not the best at driving in this game. Not a terrible turn. Oh, didn't even let me do it myself, lame. God, that would fuck you up. Is this random sniper? You're on the ground and you're still gonna shoot at me, just fucking play dead and wait for the thing to be over. Fuck you. this for nothing. All the money gets left behind. Fake a step. Wonder if there's a body inside that casket. Skip this. Okay, there is. Sorry. Sorry if there's a weird cut right there. I had to edit some settings real quick. Okay, so is this Grand Theft Auto or Grand Theft Auto Online? How do I switch to online? See how this goes. Do I like create a character and stuff? I wonder. Yep, new character. I wasn't thinking of playing a girl, but now that I'm seeing that, maybe that would be more fun. This girl's 6 feet tall. She's pretty tall. You know what? Let's do it. Oh, you get to pick the mom. Interesting. God, a lot of these moms are not very attractive. Why do they all, like, none of them look right? Why are, and the dads too, why are their faces all fucked up? Okay, that's probably the best one. Just randomize until we find something we like. These characters look super ratchet. You know what? That's not terrible. Something. Vamp. Pin up. characters like look so bad. Whatever. Hair. Oh, okay, hair color. Let's go with like a brown, I guess that's what it already was. She's like almost 7 feet tall with some of these outfits. Like she's 6'5" with her hair. You know what, whatever. This one's good. Let's add some glasses because the eyes are unsettling. Kinda like those. Stats are like useful for what? I probably like don't need to fly that much. I feel like I'm gonna be shooting more than flying. How much strength do I need? I feel like shooting is like, how long can you hold your breath underwater? How often are you doing that? Swim or run. Okay, whatever. I don't know why, I just got this girl's name is gonna be Maxine. Oh no, Maxine. She has struck me as a Maxine. Jobs with or compete against players around the world. Okay, take part in jobs including races with your friends, crew members, or others. Why am I whispering? Like, why am I whistling so much when I talk right now? Check your positions on the global leaderboards. Okay, whatever. You can challenge others with jobs you've created or bet on players to win and earn cash. Well, you can store your own collection of cars and motorcycles in garages, challenge others in tennis, golf, and many other activities. Should I, like, just play tennis? Maxine, as you play, you'll gain reputation points. Performing jobs and taking out enemies will increase your RP. As your RP increases, your rank will increase. You'll unlock new weapons, equipment, and abilities. yourself and others with various activities. Jesus, this guy's very forward. It would have been way funnier if I made this woman, like, old and... old and even more disgusting. Jesus. Finally, a blue Jolly Rancher. I force myself to eat the watermelon ones, which are my least favorite, first before switching to this. Oh, finally having the blue raspberry, which is my favorite. Can I skip this? Apparently not. I was looking at other ASMR videos. Sorry, I'm talking so weird. I have like two Jolly Ranchers floating around in my mouth. But I watched some other ASMR videos of GTA 5, and some people just drive around. And those videos are kind of relaxing. So let me know if you'd be interested in seeing a video like that, because I think that'd be cool to just drive around and get lost on the streets. Why is my voice making like so many whistling sounds when I talk right now? I hope that isn't ruining the ASMR effect. Like whenever I say an S, it's whistling like that. What the hell? So I can do a race right off the bat. Oh, it looks like I have no other choice. I'm not a girl, so I wouldn't know. Was it hard drive in high heels? I feel like that would be difficult. Also, this does not seem fair to have me racing against a guy who's level 99. Like, how is this level 99 guy racing against two level 1s? How's that fair? Well, that thing looks pretty sick. Guess we'll go with this thing. Bet on these people. I wonder how we affect the mental state stat. Again, if you have any tips, that'd be useful for me to know about Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. Would be more than happy if you'd leave them in the comments for me to check out. Because I've done literally no research on this. Okay, let's see how this goes. is that the NPC? Is that the guy that brought me on the date? Is that why he's level 99? The other guy that's playing, is that even a real player? Because he's doing really bad. Whoa. I have to hit. Oh god. Oh no. I just lost some accelerant, some momentum there. Shit. Okay. At least I have a decent lead, it seems. Also, I wanted to mention as a little sneak peek of what might be coming to the channel, probably in a couple of weeks. Well, it depends on when this video gets uploaded. But I just got I can't remember how you pronounce the brand, an Arabic or something like that. It's called the RG35XX, and it's basically, it looks like an old Game Boy, but it's meant for emulating retro games on. So I just bought one of those a couple days ago. Oh nice, I'm almost at the end. And I've been messing around with some old Game Boy and Game Boy Advanced and original Nintendo games. And I'm thinking of recording some videos for this channel, since it does have an HDMI output. Since it has an HDMI output, I would be able to record the footage straight from the handheld. So I'm thinking of doing that. So let me know if that seems like a good idea or if that'd be boring. Wow, this last guy really sucks. Do I have to wait for them to finish? Where the hell are they? What the hell? Okay. Yeah, let me know if that's something that you'd like to see, or if seeing like old Game Boy and Game Boy Advance games would be boring. Because I know the new Mario movie just came out. I haven't seen it, but I was thinking of going back and playing some classic Mario games. Or I know the new Zelda game comes out next month, so I was also considering going back. Well, I've actually only played Breath of the Wild. I played a little bit of Wind Waker on GameCube, but I did not get very far. I was thinking of going back and playing like Link's Awakening or the, I think it's called the Minish Cap. So if that's something that would interest you, let me know in the comments, and I'll make sure to prioritize making that video more. If you're a good sport, you'll receive periodic rewards. What does that mean? I also feel like the flow of this video is as watching this one because I think I'm going to upload this first. But I also recorded a video of Slime Rancher today. And I felt like that one wasn't very good either. It's really hard for me to tell if my videos are actually good or not. Myself, I'm definitely my own harshest critic, which I think can be good sometimes and other times. It's not necessary, so I'm always worried these videos aren't good enough, but so far, most of your feedback has been good. Also, is this a real person, this Crimson Fire guy? Like, who the hell is this? But I've received mostly positive feedback, which I really do appreciate, and it's been really encouraging. Made me feel a lot better. I'm assuming this is a real person if they're paused. But yeah, don't know where I was going with that. But I appreciate the positive feedback. But if something is not that great, or you think it could be better, or you have ideas of how something could be better, I am always open to constructive criticism. So. It's really appreciated, and I've really been enjoying interacting with the comments and trying to get back to you as best as I can in my videos. What is that tray icon? Sorry if there's a weird cut right there. This in a not gross way, just choked on all the spit from the Jolly Ranchers and had a mini coughing fit, so gonna have to edit that out. So apologies about that. Let's see if I can help this guy with his drug deal. Jump. Is B reload. Get the drugs. Wow, Grand Theft Auto really plays into the stereotype. Literally, it's all just murder and drugs, and I'm assuming hookers will come into it before too long. Okay, where are the drugs? Why did we get out here to shoot that guy? Oh, do I need to, like, pick up my friend? Or is he already out? Oh, the way he's moving, I'm assuming he got himself a car. In another video too, but I've really been hankering to play World of Warcraft Classic, and I put it in a poll of new games I should play, and Slime Rancher was definitely the top choice, and then I think Grand Theft Auto 5, World of Warcraft Classic did not get many or any votes. I can't remember exactly right now. Whoa, holy Jesus. Let's get some air. But yeah, let me know if you'd have any interest in watching me play that game. I feel like it's just the nostalgia in my mind is why I want to play it when I actually play it. It'll be kind of boring, but I don't know, it does seem like it'd be a nice kind of chill game. Like the grinding and stuff. Just questing, I'd actually kind of want to read the quest dialogue for once and just take it slow and kind of have a chill experience. let me know how you feel about that as well. Okay, let's see. Can I shoot my gun? How do I bring out my gun? Okay. Nope. Do I just have to, like, knock him off the road? My buddy is not really helping me out much right now. Oh, there he is. Oh, he fell off. The drug package has been dropped. On this bike. How do I pop a wheelie on this bitch? Well, I found the horn and how to look back. Would it be like A? Just break. I'm pulling back on the analog stick. Why doesn't that? Oh, there we go. That kind of worked. Whoa, okay, jeez. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe just focus on driving for now. This guy was like interested in me. Romantically, like who greets a girl like that? What happened to my sunglasses, by the way? To turn on like subtitles because I can't hear what these people are saying and I have no context for these missions right now. I also wonder if all the swearing and foul language in this game, aside from my swearing myself, would get this video demonetized if I was monetized, which I'm not, but wondering how that would work. Well, I'm just under 45 minutes, so this seems like a good stopping point now that this mission is over. I might just keep an eye out for peyote plants that have appeared across Los Santos and Blaine County. Can you like trip in this game? Do whatever I want. So I think I'll pick it up here in the next next video and maybe do some more missions and things like that. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I hope that this video lived up to your expectations, or at least came close to meeting them. It has been a bit of a bumpy ride in my perspective, but I hope that you've enjoyed it. As always, I appreciate you spending your time with me, and if you're trying to go to sleep, I hope you're not